Dear October, today was a long, slow day filled with catching up with coursework and notes, to the point where I needed a well-deserved break with a friend. When you've known someone for so long, they become more than just a face who you can rely on in times of need. My favourite type of friendships are the ones where we could have not seen each other in a long while. However, the moment we have reunited, our friendship is resumed from the last moment we said goodbye. Friends are what keep us from going sane and stop us from losing our minds. And sometimes all we need to make us feel better is a deep, meaningful conversation and someone to lend an ear to listen. October. Today you are gentle as I began to recover from my mental stumble. And tomorrow will be a calm day as well, as I'm trying to take things baby steps at a time to get back to where I was. Today was a celebration of the old faces I had the privilege to call as my friends, chums, lovies, and even my pal.